How do payment apps make money? Let's talk about it on Kyle Talks Money. Venmo, PayPal, Zelle, Google Pay, Apple Pay, Samsung Pay, these are some of the most popular payment apps out there. But to people like you and me using them every single day, they're free. So how do they make money? Their major source of income is the commission they charge mobile operators whenever you do recharge through their apps. They have also started pushing you to pay electricity and water bills through their apps. They will then charge the companies a commission for this facility. The payment apps have also tied up with food, movies, and travel apps. If you pay for these services from within the app, the payment app would get a percentage of it. Some apps have also introduced the option to invest in gold, mutual funds, and stocks, and even cryptos. They'll act like brokers and directly charge you a commission for any transaction. But the biggest revenue potential for apps like Google Pay is the data they can accumulate from your spending history, and then using this for targeted advertising. These companies mainly earn money from businesses rather than you, the consumer. This revenue is very small, and these companies mostly register millions in losses each year from their payment apps. But they aren't looking for profits, at least right now. Once they build a massive customer base, they'll start charging for services that were previously free. There's this famous saying, if something is free for you, you're not the customer, you're the product. What are your thoughts? Which payment app do you use the most? If you like this video, smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I talk about money and everything related to it, so don't miss out. And as always, take care of your money.